How to check iPhone battery cycle. First, open Settings. Find the Privacy and Security. Tap Analytics and Improvements. Make sure the Share iPhone Analytics is enabled. Then tap the Analytics Data. Find the last analytics file and open it. Tap the Share button and click Battery Cycle. Then you can see your iPhone battery cycle count.